If f is a one-to-one function such that f of 2 is equal to 9, what is f inverse of 9? Well, first and foremost, we know that f of 2 is equal to 9 is given, and we also know that f is a 1-to-1 function. Therefore, that means that f inverse of 9 is then equal to 2. So, what does that tell us? Well, remember that if the point 2, 9 is on the graph of f, then the point 9, 2 is on the graph of f inverse.